listening, the house that he was born in. None of the rats are gone near him, none of the flies touch upon. Half his face is frozen by the dazzle of the morning. The creeps along the least dark space around him, now neglect, dash, respect. Smashed up.